And a White County man is killed in a crash that closed Interstate 65 near Lowell for hours. State police say 52-year-old Jim Oldricks of Monon was driving a pickup that was rear-ended by a semi at a construction zone just after 6 o'clock this morning. Oldricks was pronounced dead at the scene. His truck was hit by a semi that was carrying 44,000 pounds of lead ingots. The wreck closed northbound lanes of the interstate at State Road 10 for nearly 4 hours.